With his lead trainer, Justin Gamber, Kale LaPlante will go head-to-head against Canelo Alvarez on November 6th on Showtime pay-per-view from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas. As we are going to grab Del Torrens coming up in a few moments. He is one of the assistant trainers as Kale LaPlante, 10 days away until he puts his IBF Super Middleweight Championship on the line against Canelo Alvarez. Canelo Alvarez has the WBC, the WBA, and the WBO Super Middleweight Championships of the world. All four titles will be on the line, and we are going to be joined alongside by Del Torrens, one of the assistant trainers of Caleb Sweet Hands LaPlante, as he prepares for his showdown coming up on November 6th on Showtime pay-per-view. We're going to dive into our conversation with Del Torrens, who has been around the sport of boxing for many, many years, working with the likes of Ken Norton. Awesome. He's worked with the likes of Virgil Hill, Riddick Big Daddy Boom, and Mike McCallum as well, the body snatcher himself. As we are with Del Torrens having a conversation with him. Del, thanks so much for your time. Del, what is the mood like here?
Good, you know, and plus you listen well, and that's the key. You get all these basic things together. It's important that you listen, you know, and keep that pressure off of you. So, again, I can say it compares with some of the best, and I feel really good.
Do you think that Caleb is sort of a throwback fighter in the sense of this? You hear fighters that talk about the financial ramifications of a fight. But for Caleb, the one thing that I've known about him since even before he even fought Jose Luis Uscategui is history. He said, I want to make history. I'm going after all the belts. I don't want just one. I want all four. Do you think that he's sort of an homage to that old school mentality that he wants to go ahead and unify the division and show that he's the world's best?
Yeah. I think what we have is, Caleb, is that inner desire to win and not acknowledging where he came from. He has an idea of where he want to go. He knows he's in an environment with some great fighters. He want to be a great fighter, you know, and I think he has the ability to do it, you know. He thinks under pressure, and that's always important in this business. You can have all those other things. He must be able to think under pressure, and I've noticed that so far in this camp, and that's the part I kind of like about it. And he listens well, right?
Well, not giving away your game plan, but what is the key to beating Canelo Alvarez on November 6th in Las Vegas?
Well, yes, and not giving away our game plan, but listen, everybody's beatable. I know Canelo. I know his trainer. They are great guys. You know, they're great people. We're all from California. I know them. And I think Caleb has been able to adapt to some of those great qualities that he's going to bring to the table. And I think that's it. We'll set up the game plan, and if he can follow the game plan, I think we'll be successful.
Caleb being a big underdog, is that something that you guys pay attention to, or is that more fodder for the media and for fans to be able to talk about?
I think it's better for the media and the fans to be able to talk about it. I don't like him even looking at TV. You know what I mean? I don't want him to go out.
Pure isolation.
That's absolutely. That's where I came from. Your focus on what you're doing. You got a game plan. You know, this is a tough business. You know, it's the business of hurting people. And you got to put your life into it. If you got your life into it and you work hard, you listen well, and he has ability, I think we have the ability to accomplish our goal.
Well, Dal, thanks so much for your time. Always appreciate it. We look forward to seeing you during fight week.
It's my pleasure. You have
Dal,
a good day.
Okay? Dal Torrance joining us. He's the assistant trainers here of Caleb Sweet Hands Plant, the Caleb Plant Workout.